And we are transmitting.
Hello everyone and welcome to our Thursday, it's not really lunchtime concert, but it's definitely a Thursday concert. And as you've noticed, we've got a special guest here today, Georgia.
Hello. Nice to be here. Yeah. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for coming.
No worries.
So in a minute, Georgia will play some songs for you guys, special treat. And then we'll join in and play some songs together. And remember, you can always sing along wherever you are. Mm-hmm. And this doesn't mean Steph is not here. She's still here and she's coordinating all of the chats and the requests and all the shout outs. And she'll probably also come and sing some songs. We hope you're good wherever you are and that you've had a wonderful week so far. If you're first and new to this, then this is our Thursday concerts, the music therapy department here at Peter MacCallum Cancer Center. My name is Stephan. I'm the senior music therapist here at the hospital. Steph is our pediatrics.
And adolescent and young adult music therapist here at Peter MacCallum.
That's it. And if you've been here for a while, you might recognize Georgia because she has actually been our she was on placement as a student here last year, and now she is a qualified, certified, golden stamped music therapist.
The whole shebang. That's right. Yeah, I've got lots of good memories. I was here this time last year, probably.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You were.
Yeah, just about to finish.
Yeah, that's it.
Mm, crazy. Now I'm back, so thank you guys for having me.
So I will give it to you. I'll just sit here and enjoy the music.
All right, I was thinking I'd start off with something that's nice and light to begin our lunchtime concert. And I'm sure everyone knows this song at home, so feel free to sing along or wherever you are now. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. To love another, you will be. don't take my sunshine away. Ah,
yeah,
you are my
sunshine. Nice. Yeah.
It's a nice one. So many people sang that song as well. I can't even say who it was. It was so many different people.
I think this is one of the songs that come uploaded in the bodies of everyone when they're born.
Mm-hmm.
They have it in there because it seems like everyone knows it.
Absolutely.
So like when you buy a new computer, you usually get some free software, and I think that song is one.
So true. So true. It's like for babies, for children, adults, everybody.
Yeah.
I love starting that song. It's a nice one. I'm thinking of doing my classic one that I used to always do. Who can guess it? The Eagles.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Do you guys know the Eagles? Anyone here?
I'll just get
my... this was an artist that was constantly playing in my house when I was younger. So I kind of grew up with it. And yeah, if you know Take It Easy, this is a nice one to remember. Just take it easy, especially during these times. We sometimes are maybe having to practice slowing down a little bit more. I know I am. Reminding myself to take it easy. Okay. Free to sing along. Well, I've been running down the road trying to listen, my Lord. I got seven women on my mind. For the one who owned me to, the one who stole me once, she's a friend of mine. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your wrong will take it easy. Well, I've been standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona, such a fine sight to see. It's a goal I Lord in a flat bed, but slow me down and take a look at me. Oh, come on, baby, don't say maybe. Sing a song together, maybe.
Sure. Do you have one?
I was thinking maybe we could do a bit of "Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For."
Yeah.
Or
let's do that.
Yeah. Do you want to try that one?
Yep.
Cool.
So, what's a good kid for you? So,
I think just C, like.
Yeah.
Just, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Cool. So we're gonna play "You Two" and we're gonna play "Still Haven't Found." So if you need to find the lyrics to sing along, because singing along is good for you.
Yeah.
That is scientifically proven. So
That is right.
If you needed that scientific proof, there it is. If not, then just sing along wherever you are. We're hoping you're having a good time at home or here at the hospital or wherever.
Cool. We've got a couple of people on there. Terry and Todd.
Yeah. Hey, Terry.
Hey, guys. Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, thanks for tuning in indeed. Oh, Catherine.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. So if we're looking up, that's because there are two big screens here. So if you don't know and you're kind of wondering what it is, like if we're seeing something, a plane crashing on us, it's not that. It's just two big screens with your chat on it. So Todd, welcome aboard. Thank you for logging in. And that reminds me, so if you're listening and you want to come, like give us some requests or some shout outs for people that you like or love, then you have to log on. But it's fairly simple, so don't hesitate. And then put it up there, and Steph, she's on it, still here, strong, and in a while we'll do quiz questions as well, but now we'll just play some music.
Cool, cool. All right, yeah. Do you want me to start? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
I believe in a king.
Yay! We hope you're singing along out there, Nan.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's do another song.
Yeah, let's do it.
Do you have one in mind?
How about we could do It's from John Denver, or do we want to go into any country?
Yeah, well,
maybe
anything.
Bit of Ring of Fire.
Do you have any shout outs or anything? Yay, Nuke Met.
And we've got a request from Sharifa and the EMR team requesting Fix You.
Oh, good one. Yeah.
I know the words, but.
Yeah. All right. Welcome back, Sharifa. For starters, an EMR team, we can definitely do Coldplay.
Yeah, cool.
So,
good choice.
Fix You is very appropriate.
Beautiful song. Fix You. I know there was some Coldplay last week, I reckon.
Yeah.
Awesome. That was nice.
Yeah.
Oh, they're such a classic.
Every
band.
Week is Coldplay.
Everyone
week.
Loves Coldplay.
What's a good key for you? We can put it up one.
Yeah, maybe one more. Yeah, that sounds nice.
Alright, so this is for Sharifa and the EMR team.
Thank you so much. Thank you, that's a cool tool, just in case. Oh, maybe I'll just sing this one. Can I start or? When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, you can't see. Stuck in the reverse.
When tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. Love someone, but it goes to waste. Could it be worse? Hearts will guide you on.
Your face and I.
show, Sarifa.
Thank you for the suggestion.
And the whole EMR team. Hope you're good out there.
Beautiful.
Now that we're getting EMR on the road soon, hope you're not inundated too much.
Yeah. Trying to think of it.
I'll just tune my guitar while you find a song.
Okay, sure. So, all right. How about we go for something that another one I think we can all sing along to. And this is something that we could all be doing towards each other right now, leaning on each other and supporting each other and through these strange times that we find ourselves in. So, can you guess it? Lean on me. All right. I'm just doing Can you tell?
If it works, why change it?
Exactly.
All right,
so if you know Lean on Me, feel free to look that one up. Well, you probably know. Sing along. We could do another song. Do we do one together? We could do... Oh, I noticed there was a Lady Gaga question.
Oh, yeah. Do you want to ask it?
Oh, my God. I totally just ruined the quiz.
That's all right. We've got lots of questions.
I always give things away. I was going to say we could do one of those ones. Shallow? Or do you know that one?
Shallow is very popular.
Yeah?
Can you do that one?
Yeah, sure.
Beautiful.
Are you comfortable with this, alright?
Sorry?
Do you want to do it?
No, you guys go ahead.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I think so.
We can sing it together.
You guys are going to be beautiful.
Alright, thank you.
Thanks, Steph. And I want to say thanks to Steph for letting me borrow your guitar today.
Very
welcome. I'll play the guitar.
Yeah.
Because then we get it half a note down, otherwise it's going to be so high.
Yes. It's a big one. Oh my gosh.
We're going to do, all right, Jay, this is for you. If you're watching, and you should be watching because now it's shallow time.
Oh, someone likes this one?
Yeah. Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. And in the dark times I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself.
Tell me something, boy. Are you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need hard keeping it so hard? I'm falling. In all the good times I find myself wanting for change, and in the bad times I feel myself. I'm off the deep end, which is a diving.
Gentlemen,
thank you for having me, guys. Enjoy the rest of the music. It's going to be beautiful. I know I will. All right, pass this one over.
Yeah.
Yay.
Good.
Yeah, absolutely. I was just thinking. I was like, where am I?
Yeah.
Oh, totally. Yeah.
As everything is being wiped down and getting ready, I'll play some.
Yeah.
So. Oh,
so nice.
Well, we love hearing that. Thank you so much, Linda.
And Sonia's here too.
Ah, Sonia. Welcome, you made it. Thank you. Now. I will do... So remember, we do take requests. If we can play them, we will. If not, then you've just broadened our horizon. I'll do this one. And then after this song, there shall be a quiz question. And the one that can guess it shall get the honor of having guessed it. We would love to give free coffees, but... Yeah. Ah, and before. Aww. Yeah. So Catherine just said that. Sorry. Thanks for coming to play for us, Georgia. That was beautiful.
Thank you, Catherine.
You're a falling star, you're a getaway car, you're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're a swimming pool on an August day, you're the perfect thing to say. And you played coy, and it's kinda cute, the way you smile at me, you know exactly what you do. So baby, don't pretend, 'cause you know it's true. 'Cause I can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're a carousel, you're a wishing well, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery, you're from outer space, you're every minute of my everyday. And I can't believe that I'm your man, and I get to hold you, baby, just because I can. Whatever comes our way, you know we see it through. You know that's what our love can do. And in this crazy life, through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. Going la 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 la. Going la 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 la. And in this crazy life, through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing. Your every line, your every word, your everything. Your every line, your every word, your everything. Steph,
yes.
Do we have a question?
We do. I've got a couple actually, so maybe you can say a number and I can read out that.
All right, number between what?
One to six.
Six.
Six, okay. This is one I'm going to wait to ask, but we're going to ask you.
All right.
Which singer is a godmother to Elton John's two sons?
Ooh.
It's a tricky one.
Mm. Well, I've got the answer right there, so it's not fair. I'm biased.
We'll wait for you guys to answer out there in YouTube land.
And no Googling. That's cheating.
Is
you
that
won't. It would be like no honor. Honor will be taken away. So, who?
You could guess from our little slip earlier.
Yeah.
Which singer is a godmother to Elton John's two sons? And while you think about that and put up the answer up on the chat, I'm going to find some Elton John songs. Elton John coming up. For some reason, I always like playing these two. I'll start with this one. That's too sad. I think I've been mellow for long. Let's do this. Thank you. Blue jean baby, LA lady, a seamstress for the band. Pretty eye, pirate smile, you married a music man. Ballerina, you must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, always with me, the tiny dancer in my hand. Remember, you can sing along if you want to. Jesus freaks out in the street, handed tickets out for God. Turning back, she just laughs. The boulevard is not that bad. Piano man, he makes a stand in the auditorium, looking on. She sings his song, the word she knows, tune she hums. Oh, I feel so real, lying here with no one near and only you. And you can hear me when I say softly, slowly, hold me closer, tiny dancer. Gathered lights on the highway, lay me down sheets of linen. We've had a busy day today. Any answers?
No.
No?
We do have a request, though.
Okay.
We had a request from Catherine to maybe play something for Reconciliation Week. She suggested maybe Archie Roach should be put.
Oh, yeah.
Or Talia asking for some Jack Johnson.
Well, that makes it quite appropriate to then also acknowledge the original rightful owners of this land, the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nation, who never ceded this land. Rightfully should be acknowledged for this, and we wish that they be prosperous in the present generations and future generations to come. Thank you for that, Catherine. Archie Roach, actually, if anyone has a good Archie Roach song that I could play, please put the title up there and I'll learn it. But I will play Yilale because it's just so gorgeous. And it's easy to sing along to, too. So, Joe Gaya, and while I'm saddling up for this song, I'd like to say hello to Nana, Rita, and John, Wally, Glenda from Funk Connect. So that's like Danny and Glenn. Well, I expected you to sing along to this one. I sing for the black, for the people of about the land. And I sing for the rip, for the blood that's been shed. Oh, I sing for the goat, for a new year, young and old. Ilale, 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 ilale. Ilale, 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 ilale. I sing unto him in the Most High. I sing so much praises, makes me want to cry. Now I sing just for you, so you all can recognize. Say, sing a le, la 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 le, sing for the black, sing for the red, sing for the black. Happy Reconciliation Week. Now, it's probably an appropriate time to also let you know that if you're new to this, you're just tuning in, welcome. And we're the Music Therapy Department here at Peter MacCallum Cancer Center. My name is Stephan, I'm the Senior Music Therapist. And at my fantastic side is fantastic Steph.
I am the Pediatric and Adolescent and Young Adult Music Therapist here at Peter MacCallum.
Yep. And she's doing a lot of behind the scenes work. She will be visible throughout this as well. And come and sing maybe as well, if all the tasks allow her.
Mm-hmm. We've just had a request that I could probably cater to.
Yeah.
Someone's requested Love Me Tender.
Ah, well, Love Me Tender. Elvis Presley.
We haven't had any quiz question answers yet, so maybe we should just tell them.
All right, let's do it.
Do you want to tell them?
No, you do.
Okay. So the question was, which singer is a godmother to Elton John's two sons? And the answer is Lady Gaga.
Gaga, of all people. I would have guessed Madonna. But I was wrong then. So while Steph gets ready to come over here and play Love Me Tender, I will also just let you know that we are, as the music therapy team here at the hospital, our main job is actually to be at the bedside or in the studio with patients to help with music. Help them cope with their treatments, whether it's easing pain or nausea or physical symptoms, or whether it's dealing with restlessness, anxiety. Music is very powerful. It's not medicine, it's medicine in our book, and we take it very seriously, and we love our job here at the hospital. And we hope that you also enjoy the music that's being played here, because thank you for tuning in. But just know that entertaining, which this looks like, is just the side effect of what we do. We always have a hidden agenda of well-being and clinical treatment as well.
It makes us sound very sneaky.
Yes. At times we are.
But actually the name of this is environmental music therapy as well. I think you mentioned that last week.
Yeah. So we have we even have a clinical term for this, but that kind of makes it sound sad, so we kind of just... So here's some more music.
Panos.
Sorry if we're not saying it right. Apologies. Thank you for tuning in again. Good to see you here.
Someone's requested Time of Your Life by Green Day.
Can you do that?
Can you not?
Yeah, I think I can.
Yeah. I remember, I think it was Jay for our Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander liaison.
Yeah.
Who used to always request this one on the stairs.
That's right. So we'll just settle up. So best time of our life, Green Day. So if you know this song, please sing along. We love hearing you sing along. It's called Good Riddance, that's why I can't find it.
Yes, Good Riddance, Time of Your Life. I have to put a cable on it if I'm to sing it.
Alright, so I want to...
Yeah.
Photographs and still frames in your mind, and something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of my life. Hope you had the time of my life. Why is it so short?
Just sing another bit.
Oh yeah, do you want to hear the rest of that? Are you ready? You do it.
Alright, hang on.
No, another one, sorry. I like the first one. You have to rock and roll.
There you go.
Oh yeah. Good song. Yeah, all good song. Alright. That means I think that means I have to play some punk now, doesn't it?
Yeah, well we actually have a bit of a punk question, I think.
Oh we do. Oh, even better. We have a punk question. I'll find some punk song for CEO here at the hospital, Shelley. So this is for you. And for broadening our horizon.
Do you want me to read that out, please, question?
Yes, please. I need to...
Tom Hedden, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, was the drummer of which punk band? Tom Hedden. Do you pronounce that right?
Yes, I think it is right. Tom Hedden was the drummer in which... band. And we can say it's a punk band.
That's fair. Yeah.
I would have said Bee Gees, but now I know it's not right. So. Give me just 1 minute. I'll get into punk mode here. Ramones. Sorry it took a while. Had to shift the gears here. Here we go. Hey, ho, let's go. Hey, ho, let's go. Hey, ho, let's go. Hey, ho, let's go. The farming in his red line. The boom of the pipeline. The kids are losing their mind. Blitzkrieg pop. The piling in the back seat. Generating steam heat. We're setting on the back beat. Please kick pop. Hey, ho, let's go. Shoot him in the back now. What they want, I don't know. If they come, they're ready to go. They're riding in the flight line. They're going through the pipeline. The kids are losing their mind. Please kick pop. They're fighting in the back seat. Generating steam heat, but selling on the back beat, let's kick pop. Oh, hey, oh, let's go. Shoot him in the back now. What they want, I don't know. Let them come, then ready to go. They're bombing in a straight line, but yeah, they're going to move mine. The kids are losing their mind, let's kick pop. The piling in the back seat, the generator steam heat, the setting on the back beat, but it's cheek pop. Hearing last time, hey, ho, let's go, hey, ho, let's go, hey, ho, let's go, hey, ho, let's go. I won't say much. I actually really, really in love the edginess of all this. I wish I'd listened more to punk music. And I'll do a take, the same take as last time, I guess, on... I am Anette from Denmark. And Catherine. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes, it is. It's my mom from Denmark. Yeah. That's a good thing with online, is that it breaks down barriers, even though it doesn't feel like it at times. Like, I don't think it substitutes social interaction and stuff like that, but it can really make the world very small. We've had like people log on from Canada and from the United States and from Denmark, and it's quite exciting. So it makes us feel very famous. Thanks. and don't hesitate to read up any comments if there are anything.
We're having a few people mentioning that they can't quite meet from here. That.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Let's try use my big girl voice.
Oh.
We've got a big thanks to Bendigo Health Oncology Unit.
One more punky song. And Catherine, I think you might actually enjoy this take on the Clash song, if you didn't hear it last time. London Calling. Yeah, I thought Nick Cave. So this is like a Nick Cavey version of the Clash. Towns, the wars declare and the battle come down. London calling to the underworld. Come out of your cupboards, you boys and girls. London calling, now don't look to us. Phony Beatlemania has bitten the dust. London calling, so you ain't got no swing except for the ring. On the Trojan things, the ice age is coming, the sun's zooming in, a meltdown expected, the wheat's growing thin, engines stop running, but I have no fear, cause London's drowning, and I live by the river. Zone. Forget it, brother, you can go it alone. London calling to the sun be dead. Without holding on, draw another breath. London calling, I don't wanna shout. I wonder while they're talking, I saw you nodding out. London calling, see it ain't got no high except for within. That yellow eye, the ice age is coming, the sun's zooming in, the engine's running, the wheat's growing thin, the nuclear era, and I have no fear, cause London is drowning, and I live by the river.
I was there too. You know what I said? Well, some of it's true. London calling the top of the dial. After all of this, won't you give me a smile? London calling. London calling. The ice age is coming. The sun's zooming in. The engines stop running. The wheat's growing thin. A nuclear era. But I have no fear. Cause London is drowning. And I live by the river. Live by the river. Nick Cave could totally have written this one. Maybe he did. Well, appropriately, I can see Nick Cave is on the list of requests. So, after singing Nick Cavey, The Clash, I might just dive in and do a Nick Cavey song. Nick Cave. Burn the bridges down. We don't. All right, Nick Cave, The Ship Song. Come sail your ships around me and burn your bridges down. We make a little history, baby, every time you call around. Come lose your dogs upon me and let your hair hang down. You are a little mystery to me every time you call around. We talk about it all night long. We define our moral grounds. And when I crawl into your arms, everything comes tumbling down. Come sail your ships around me and burn your bridges down. We make a little history, baby, every time you come around. Your face has fallen sad now, for you know the time is nigh. When I must remove your wings, you must try to fly. Come sail your ships around me and burn your bridges down. We make a little history, baby, every time you come around. Come lose your dogs upon me and let your hang down. You are a little mystery to me every time you call around. Oh, come around, come around. What was the question again?
So the question was, Topper Hennen was the drummer of which punk band? We didn't have any response.
clash. I kind of played the answer without knowing it, though.
We might have to give something a little bit easier.
Yeah.
I don't know. What are you thinking?
I agree. How about number one?
Number one. What Bob Dylan song did Adele include in her first album?
And I will play it if you guess it.
It's a beautiful song.
It is a beautiful song. I'll play it anyway. But,
yeah.
Yes. And also, like, live music is a part of what we do. We're happy sitting here playing music for you, wherever you are. We hope you're enjoying it. But our intention is also to open the stage a bit. So today you saw Georgia here. And next week we'll have some fantastic other guests to be announced. I think we'll have two guests next week. So just tune in for the sake of that, because it's going to be really cool and very exciting. And I'm just going to tune the guitar. Do you want to play a song with me?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have an idea which one?
I do. So I think, if I'm not mistaken, your mum has requested some Van Morrison.
Oh, all right, more.
I can play Brown Eyed Girl.
Yeah, let's do that.
I need to bring it up a bit, though, because last time was a bit low for me.
Yeah. We'll set it good for you. So if you didn't hear that, Van Morrison is coming up with Brown Eyed Girl. Where do you go?
G with a three.
I'm never sure about that last verse. You've got a good version of it, though.
Yeah, I can do that.
I think that makes sense.
Oh, really?
It's so hard to find my way now that I'm on my own. I saw you just the other day. My, how you have grown. Pass my memory back there, Lord. Sometimes I'm overcome, thinking I'm having fun in the face.
Yeah.
You could sing the Shalalas forever.
Yeah, we could. Even do like some call response stuff.
Yeah.
Connect looking for a dance party.
Yeah. Probably Danielle, my sister. Yeah, better swing those hips. What other song can we play together? Do you have one in mind?
I don't know. We've done Better Be Home Soon together before, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Play that in C with the capo, I think.
Okay. Oh yeah, Crowded House.
Yeah.
Better be home soon.
I think that is in there. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Somewhere deep inside, things got to change.
I'm playing in C, so I'm cheating.
Ah, you're playing in C.
My capo 1/4.
Okay.
So I'm in.
All right, here we go.
Do you want to start? Do you want me to do it?
Yeah, I can do it. But then I need you to jump in. I don't know which ride.
I can do that.
Because it's kind of out of my... It's in the stratosphere. Somewhere deep inside, things got a hold on you, and it's pushing me aside, stretching forever. And I know I'm right, first time in my life. That's why I tell you, you better be home soon. Your turn.
Stripping back the coat, lies and deception. Back to nothingness, weak in the desert. And I know my right.
First time in my life. That's what I tell you.
Musicians.
Yeah.
I think there's definitely
there's something there.
There is something there. I've just noticed that Di has copy and pasted his one comment twice. Really wants to get our attention. And he's asking if I can sing any Vera Blue. I know one Vera Blue song. The second verse is not appropriate to sing, but I could sing around that.
Yeah, go for it.
I haven't really sung it in quite a while, but I've got
and he's tuning in all the way from Richmond.
From Richmond.
In Victoria.
Such a long way.
Thank you for tuning in, Joe. It's always like, we miss you in here. Joe is one of the people that actually made it happen. like made this
thanks.
Possible.
Big
he's a part of the wonderful, beautiful communications department here at the hospital. They've been working their knuckles off. I don't know if you can say that, but socks off.
Their butts off.
Their butts off. just like during this whole crazy period. And even had time and energy for helping us set this up. So yeah, big shout out to Jay and also to Daniel from AV support, technical genius that works here at the hospital. Who knows how the internet really works? Because I always thought it was elves that were doing it.
No. All right, we'll give this one a go. This is...
Oh, did you see Terry's?
I did.
Terry, there's a yes and a but. So, yeah, thanks for being persistent, Jake.
We'll have to do a few in between.
Yeah.
That one. But yes, I have somewhat learnt every rose has its thorn, and I'm happy to give it a crack.
Steph has learned it.
Well, that's what he said. He said he's not going to bother... asking if you have.
Yeah, that's it. So,
yeah. Oh, dear.
So there we go. But Vera Blue. I don't even know what that is.
It's a person. I have listened to this song a lot and have never played it, so sometimes that works and the song just pops out of my mouth. So here's hoping.
Like a 90 string through cut and drop your ring. Cigarette stuck to the bottom of your lip. Saw you standing on the corner of the street. Got your own style, but the way that you're moving, I know your time. You spent too many nights. Black mascara dripping from my eyes. So I tell myself, girl, don't get too close. 'Cause you.
Now this is the second verse, which is not really appropriate for me to sing.
Okay.
So we're going to go back to the chorus.
Okay, good.
You make all the pretty girls cry. You, so easy, don't even try. You're spoilers and tireless when you're looking like that. Standing there heavenly, always leaving it sad, but you.
Years ago.
Yeah. But kind of contemporary, not the 50s.
No.
Yeah.
She did a live concert the other day on YouTube, Jazz saying. That's so good. She's a very big like Triple J artist, I think.
Oh, she's Australian.
I'm pretty sure she's Australian. Yeah. I'd like to say she's Australian.
Kind of.
Oh, thank you, Seth.
There you go.
Too kind.
Yeah. Do you know Fresh Eyes?
No, but I'm happy to have listened.
I have very few contemporary songs to offer, so I'm taking this chance and just taking Andy Grammer in here.
Alright.
So even if you know Fresh Eyes and you want to dance, jiggle and sing along, go for it. It's good for you. It's technically and scientifically proven to be good for you. So here we go. I've got these fresh eyes. Never seen you before like this. My God, you're beautiful. It's like the first time. When you open the door for I got used to usual. It might seem superficial. Steady or typical man, yeah. You dressed up just a little and I'm like, oh, damn. So suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe she's mine. Now all I see is you with fresh eyes, fresh eyes. Oh, suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe she's mine. Now all I see is you with fresh eyes, fresh eyes. Appreciation. When it comes and it goes, but I ride the waves with you. It's human nature to miss what's under your nose till you get turned mind to fool. Maybe it's all so simple. My heart unconditional, yeah. You dressed up just a little and I'm like, whoa, damn. So suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe she's mine. Now all I see is you with fresh eyes, fresh eyes. Oh, suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe she's mine. Now all I see is you with fresh eyes, fresh eyes. But I could bottle this up, bottle this, bottle this up. I could bottle this up, bottle this, bottle this up. Whoa, bottle this up, bottle this up. I could bottle this up, yeah. So suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe she's mine. Oh, now I see it's you, fresh eyes, fresh eyes. Fresh eyes, fresh eyes, oh fresh eyes, fresh eyes, oh fresh eyes, fresh eyes. Not flesh eyes, fresh eyes.
Thank you for clarifying.
Yeah, I was just like, oh my God, did everyone think flesh eyes? No.
Let's just move on right now. Alrighty.
Antoinette. Hello, Antoinette from Box Hill. Oh, California Dream. That's a good one. Yeah, we should be able to do that. Yeah. And I miss the Californian sunshine, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely feeling the cold these last few weeks.
Me, too.
Not enjoying it.
This was supposed to be summer and hot. But no, it's the coldest May in history.
Was May meant to be warm?
In Denmark.
Right. On the other side.
On the northern hemisphere. Yeah.
Should we answer the quiz question?
Oh yeah, what was the question?
The quiz question was, what Bob Dylan song did Adele include in her first album? We haven't had any responses, but...
No answers.
We haven't had many answers about maybe our quiz questions. And
that's okay, don't feel bad.
Definitely.
We'll play it. Do you want to say?
It's Make You Feel My Love.
I love that song.
I love it too.
It's amazing how many good songs that man has written.
Mm.
And Adele doesn't make it suck.
No.
She makes it quite nice.
I'm going to get my water.
Did you say Adele doesn't make it suck?
Yeah.
I don't think she could make anything suck.
No. I think you're right. Maybe a lasagna or something. It's like, I don't know how to cook lasagna.
It's easy to ruin lasagna, I have to say.
Do you play it in C?
I can't remember.
When
it is for me. I guess I do.
so we're...
Do you want to split it up?
Yeah. Are you happy starting?
Sure.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear and there is no one there, dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong.
I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I would not do to make you feel my love. The storm are raging on the rolling sea and on the highways of regret. The winds are changing, blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet.
I can make you happy, make your dreams come true. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you to make you feel my love. To make you feel my love.
To make you feel my love.
That note jumped out at me. I was like, ooh. Yeah. It's a bit high, isn't it?
It is a bit high. But
gorgeous song to put on our first album.
And now that we're back in the 60s, 70s, California Dreaming is not far away, is it?
Yeah. Kappen's also just let us know that Bob Dylan turned 79 the other day.
What?
Yeah, and he's still writing. What a legend.
Yeah, what a legend indeed. And he's still touring as well, I think. Talk about legend.
I know. Did David Bowie also tour right up until the end as well?
Yeah.
And the boss.
Oh yeah, Bruce Springsteen.
Bruce Springsteen, yeah.
He's doing like an Acherny thing with like just him, guitar,
yeah,
stadium.
I have a friend who's been to every single one of his concerts. Every time he comes to Australia, I'm pretty sure since she was able to go to concerts. And she's been up on stage. She's things.
With the boss.
Yeah, yeah. Big, big fan. Shout out to Mia.
Oh, wow. All right. Do you want to do? I don't know if this is too high.
The leaves are brown. And the sky is gray.
So I need some call. We need some call response on this. So if you know this song and you know the words, it's like, half of them, it's fine. Just yeah, sing along. Yeah. This is call responsey kind of thing, so I'll do the call and anyone can do the responsey. Alright, here we go. Sorry for stopping in. Okay.
All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk during the day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in L.A. California dreaming, and such a windless day. Stop into a church, pass along the way. I got down on my knees as I ended to pray. I know the preacher's cold, like the cold, that the Lord stay. California dreaming on such a winter's day. All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in L.A. California dreaming on such a winter's day.
Check out the course on that one.
That's a tricky one.
It
That's
is.
Really, really deceptive.
Sounds so easy.
Yeah. I'm going to have to give that one another listen.
Yeah. Mm. Thanks for that request, though. Actually, I would like to squeeze in a song now because we're in the 60s, kind of. Yeah, we're in the 60s. And this song is from the 60s, too. And a lot of the songs that we get to play, remember that we have a lot of people coming from a lot of different nations. So a lot of our job is actually also playing songs from other countries. So, saying that, I'm gonna play an Italian song. But it's not gonna be Volare, sorry.
I was gonna say, you know there are some
Yeah, Volare. But I know she knows this one as well. So. Mi sono innamorato di Marina, una ragazza amora ma carina. Ma lei non saperne del mio amore. Cosa farò per conquistare il cuore? Un giorno incontrata sola sola, il cuore mi batteva mille all'ora. Quando le disse che le volevo amare, mi diede un bacio, l'armocio spocciò. Marina, 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 ti voglio al più presto sposare. Marina, 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 ti voglio al più presto sposare. Oh mia bella mora, non mi lasciare, non mi deva rovinare. Oh no, 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 no. Oh mia bella mora, non mi lasciare, non mi deva rovinare. Oh no, 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 no. Mi sono innamorato di Marina, una ragazza mora ma carina. Ma lei non vuol saperne del mio amore. Cosa farò per conquistare il cuore? Marina, oh Marina, 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 ti voglio al più presto sposare. Marina, 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 ti voglio al più presto sposare. Oh mia bella mora, non mi lasciare, non mi deva rovinare. Oh no, 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 no. Oh mia bella mora, non mi lasciare, non mi deva rovinare. Oh no, 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 no. 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 I love that song.
That's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it is. Very playful.
I should learn that one for the kids.
Yeah.
That'd be a cute one.
So, So Italian songs, Greek songs. I'm still learning some good Greek songs, but I do some Demis Roussos. Turkish songs. I do some Chinese songs. Spanish songs.
Yeah.
French songs.
Oof.
German songs.
Very dense.
Danish songs, yeah. Swedish songs, yeah. So we get around.
Okay. Should we let Terry hear his song?
Yes. So, Terry, every thorn has it, every rose has its thorn. There are some clippers, see? I'll join the chorus though, if that's alright.
I might bring it up. I'm in G, but I had to grab it off the internet.
Right.
Oh, we must. Yeah, we got the same one.
Four?
I'm on three.
Yeah.
I just brushed up on this today.
We both lie silent still in the dead of the night. Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried, I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its dawn. Drums, yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah, details.
My favorite song playing on the radio. Hear the DJ sung up, it's just a game of easy come and easy go. Wonder, does he know? Has he ever felt like this? And I know that you'd be here right now if I could let you know. Oh, somehow that
Terry, just for you.
But I can add to that. Like, all right, like it's like playing poker right now. So I'll raise you one.
Oh, I love this one. I used to sing this song. I used to work with Mums and Bubs,
oh, yeah.
And I used to turn this into a lullaby.
Oh yeah,
really,
I can see how it would. Yeah. Do you want me to take the lead, or you take the lead?
Oh, no, please.
She got smile and seems to me reminds me of childhood memories where everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me to place, a special place. She sets along. Probably break down and cry. Oh, sweet child of mine. Oh, sweet love of mine.
Oh, I can do it, yeah. She's got. Yeah. Ow, 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 ow.
Love it.
Feel 15 again.
Yes. Where do we take it from here?
Yeah, we've got a different direction.
Bon Jovi? Yeah, I was thinking that. Mr. Bon Jovi. We have threatened with Bon Jovi before. So.
We've been, did you say threatened?
Yes.
Oh.
I said special times needs special circumstances. Needs
really?
Special remedies. And Bon Jovi.
My mum loves Bon Jovi, and I think she would listen to him, I was going to say, rain, hail, or shine.
Well,
what have you
got? Which one?
I don't know. Actually, the only one that I have played regularly is Living on a Prayer.
Yeah, let's do it.
Really?
Yeah, what else is that?
I
usually play it like... Tommy used to work on the docks.
That's Living on a Prayer.
Yeah, Living on a Prayer.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
We need a talk box. What key are you in?
Capon 2 for you.
Capon 2 for me.
Oof. Hold on to what we've got.
Alright, so we're doing some Bon Jovi now.
That's a lot.
All right.
I'm really looking forward to that part.
Yeah. Goes up. So please sing along. This is prescription music from the music therapy department at Peter MacCallum.
Tommy used to work on the docks. Union's been on strike, and he's down on his luck, so tough. Oh, so tough. Gina works the diner all day, working for a man. She brings home her pay for love. For love. We gotta hold on for what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We gotta give it a shot. Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, living on a prayer. Take my hand, we'll make it, I swear.
Stephanie rocking.
You're very welcome, Sonia.
Ah, good to hear, son. Yeah, yeah. Well, safe trips home, and hope that, yeah, it's got to be good coming home, I'm sure. Get some rest.
Should we slow it down for the last 10 minutes?
Yeah, I think so.
That was a lot of excitement.
Yeah, Talia requested like Jack Johnson 500 years ago.
She did 500 years ago, yeah.
Midnight Special. My mom knows a Midnight Special, so I don't know that one. Jack Johnson, do you know any?
No, I'll let you take the lead.
All right, I'll do one, and then if you find a good song to follow up with that.
Okay.
I will play I Really Like... So Adrian, if you're locked on and following, this one is for you. I've just got to find Jack and Banana Pancakes.
Oh, that's a cute one.
Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly ever notice when I try to show you. The song was made to keep you from doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep in and make you banana pancakes. Pretend that it's the weekend now. We pretend it all the time. Can't you see, can't you see? Rain all day and I don't mind. Good baby, like a ukulele. Mama made a baby. I really don't mind the practice. Cause you're little lady love me. Unless I love you, listen. We could close the curtains, pretend that there's no world outside. Oh, we pretend it all the time. Can't you see, can't you see? Rain all day and I don't mind. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Can't you see, can't you see? Rain all day and I don't mind. But now, well, the telephone is singing, ringing, it's too early, don't pick it up. We don't need to, we got everything we need right here. We got everything we need, it's enough. Just so easy when the whole world sits inside of your car. You really don't need to pay attention to the alarm. Wake up slow. Wake up slow. But baby, you hardly ever notice when I try to show you. The song is made to keep you from doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we sleep and make banana pancakes. Pretend that there's a weekend now. Oh, we pretend it all the time. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Oh, ain't no need to go outside. Yeah, just rain, you know. Rain all day and I don't mind. Got no need to go out. Ain't no day and I don't mind.
That's a very fun one. Very cute.
He loves it.
I was thinking, do you know Count on Me by Bruno Mars?
I do.
That's a very cute one.
It is a cute one.
Nice, lovely message.
It might actually be the last one of today. So we're the Music Therapy, if you haven't heard us announce this many, many times, we're the Music Therapy team at Peter MacCallum Cancer Center. We hope you're good wherever you are, and we're very glad that you're tuning in. Our job is this, using music as a way to help patients here at the hospital cope. cope with their treatments, whether it's physical symptoms or it is mental symptoms, because no one really wants to go through this place, to be honest, because it means that something is not right. And Steph is awesome and doing a great job working with the kids and the young people. And I work with a lot of adults.
You're doing a fantastic job.
And we love what we do, and we see the power of music every day. So I guess my point is that you've got the power of music right there in your hand. If you hold your phone, if you've got music collections on your phone, you can use them wisely as a way to cope with stress and anxiety. Pick songs that can either get your energies up when you need them up, or soothe you if you need to be soothed. Who hasn't played All By Myself after breaking up with someone? Again and again and again. Crying hard, drinking a lot of wine.
Okay.
Really getting down on it. Just all by.
But also, you also have an instrument with you all the time as well.
Yeah.
And we know that singing is really great for you.
Yeah.
And so don't ever forget that you have that instrument with you 24/7.
Yeah. And don't care what people think. You don't have to even care about if you're singing in tune or out of tune, as long as you can just sing it. It's the act of singing that actually makes a difference.
Mm.
So, that said, what are we singing?
Count on Me.
Count on Me. I was just rambling on.
Just sing to
you. Oh, nice.
Do you want to start off?
Yeah. Oh, it's Nancy. This is our last song of today. If you didn't hear me announce that earlier today, next time we're going to have two special guests. And the first one's going to come on smack on when we start, so you're going to miss out. If you're not there, you're going to miss out. And let everyone know in the world, or at least the people you know. Everyone at the hospital, anyone that you think will benefit from this. And now I'll stop talking. Next Thursday we're on, so here we go. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help a friend in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. And that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Bye. be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, my 4-3-2,
you'll be there.
Cause I'm